After the flag-off held on Friday at Serena Hotel Kampala, the team crossed to Imperial Hotel for a farewell moment with their fans, sponsors, friends and partners at the dinner. The Shikwens captain, Irene Ayaru, thanked all sponsors, partners and friends for always standing with the team.
On behalf of the team, we're also so excited, like our partners who are around today. We want to appreciate you for whatever you have done for us. And your partner with Sequence really matters a lot, and they really help us to at least do a lot of things in this preparation for World Cup.
Is to thank the government of Uganda for sponsoring us on this trip, and also to thank our partners, those of you who have come on board to support the Shikwens. Indeed, you came at the right time when we were in need of you. And whatever little or whatever much you gave boosted the morale of the players in the camp. So, ladies and gentlemen, I'll leave the stage by saying it's a promise that we are going to perform to our expectation of the expectation. Thank you very much.
Sarah Babidesho thanked all clubs and netball stakeholders who have done everything to see that the sport maintains its number one position in the country.
I want to promise you that we shall do all it takes to make sure that all of you, our sponsors, will make you proud.
Just today, King Saha and Palaso were the musicians who entertained the guests. Shikwens traveled to South Africa today morning aboard Uganda Airlines, and they will have their first game on Friday, 28th July 2023. Shikwens is in Group D with defending champions New Zealand, Trinidad and Tobago, and Singapore.
Now you are happy.
Yes.